Can you tell me your name?
LaMilton.
And your last name?
Deshaun.
How old are you, LaMilton?
6.
LaMilton, do you know why you're here?
Yes.
Why are you here?
'Cause I'm a bad kid. I do bad things.
You said you do bad things. What kind of bad things do you do?
I don't listen to my grandmother, and I hurt people, and I smoke with cigarettes. Can I have one?
No, you can't have a cigarette, LaMilton. Young boys aren't supposed to smoke with cigarettes. It can make your lungs sick.
I don't care about my lungs. It's fun to smoke. I like doing unhealthy things.
You said that sometimes you hurt people. How do you hurt people?
Hit them.
How?
Punch them. Hit them in the face and in the stomach. Or grab their arm and yank it till it breaks.
How do you feel about those people you hurt?
I don't care nothing about those people.
What if you killed them?
I don't care.
Why did you do bad things?
'Cause it's fun. It's fun to do bad things.
John is not a typical 8-year-old. While most kids in his neighborhood were at home playing video games, he was leaving a path of destruction behind the wheel of an SUV he stole from his grandmother.
And I came into the kitchen, and I saw my kids were gone. And I thought, oh,
LaMilton, where are you going?
I went and drove to pick up my friend, and he smokes with cigarettes.
Once he picked up his friend, another unidentified 8-year-old, the two went on a nearly fatal rampage through the Woodcrest area. LaMilton, what about the people you could have hurt?
I don't care nothing about those people. I wanted to do hood rat stuff with my friends.
See, you have to understand, all children his age love stealing cars and going on high-speed chases.
Now, LaMilton, why exactly did you steal your grandmother's car?
'Cause it's fun. It's fun to do bad things.
LaMilton Tayshawn is back in the news. 2 weeks ago, he achieved nationwide fame for stealing a car at the tender age of 8. And now he's assaulted his grandmother at a local Wally Mart. According to witnesses, LaMilton asked his grandmother to buy him some fried chicken. When she refused, he got angry. Here he is assaulting his grandmother. Again, and again, and yet again. Then he stops, walks to the counter to order the chicken, then goes back to beat on his grandmother some more. LaMilton, did you hit your grandmother?
Yeah, I beat her ass.
But why?
'Cause I asked for some fried chicken and she said no. What'd she expect?
LaMilton's grandmother wants the public to give LaMilton another chance.
You have to understand, he really likes that fried chicken.
I said let's go! Whose house is this?
It's Betty Von Housen's. She an evil old white woman with a whole bunch of guns. Why? What you want to do to it?
Rob it. Take all her stuff.
What was that?
Oh, shit! Come here, boy. I got something for you.
Yo, man. Forget this. LaMilton, you on your own. Oh, yo, we gotta go. Come on.
Even though he's only 8 years old, police decided to arrest LaMilton so they can get him into the system and get him the help he so desperately needs.
Yo, what the?
How come you told on me? Riley, I thought we was friends.
Stay away from me, alright? I ain't playing with you.
Everybody says I'm crazy, but I don't care. I don't care about my grandmother. I don't care about that dog. And I don't even care about myself. And since we ain't cool no more, I don't care about you.
Okay, chill, man. Look, I was tripping, alright? We still cool?
Okay, cool.
Just two niggas killing each other. Proceed.
You killed him.
He deserved to die.